this woman would have you believe what is going on with Planned Parenthood is a war on women. When what it's all about is a government-approved genocide and sale of baby parts. It is a war on babies.